These little faces will just make your heart melt. They're the newest babies recently born at community medical centers. Help me welcome this week's Future Generations.